You will get frustrated by someone who has a very rigid viewpoint of the situation at hand. This person is getting frustrated with you for the exact same reason. Compassion and understanding will help soothe the tension more than aggression will. Regarding love, the current planetary transits may encourage you to appear melancholic, in order to impress your love interest-to-be. Your mood will certainly have an impact, but if you are hoping they will be moved by your plight, and inspired to buy you some wonderful and expensive presents to cheer you up, you may be disappointed for real. You will profit more by being happy than feigning sadness. Regarding health, you will see many possibilities when you open your mind to what could be your diet and exercise regimen. You comprehend intuitively what is necessary. So, when you find the things you feel would help you most, write them down on a piece of paper, using two columns, one column for practices you've never tried before, the other column for things you already are doing or have done in the past. Figure out how easily these items could be incorporated into your life. In short, family members could spring some surprising news on you today, Cancer. This news may concern people you know, or perhaps a family member has some interesting plans of his or her own that you weren't aware of. Although positive, this news could throw you for a loop. It should definitely cause you to alter your thinking in some way. Don't let emotion overwhelm logic right now.